That dream, in many ways, started with my first trip as a young man when I came to Milan for the first time in 1983. And I was captured emotionally by the Italian coffee bar, the sense of community, the third place between home and work. And I raced back to America thinking, this is what I'd like to try and do and transform the Italian coffee experience into the American society.